One might almost call it inhuman. Oh, that's right, you are.
All right, look, it is a last resort, but she has been regressing. Please.
I cannot believe that you wouldn't want to come see me start my life with my soulmate.
Soulmate? Try last resort. Let's just be honest for 2 seconds here. You basically lived in this dump for the last 6 years, and there weren't that...
Just desserts.
The spell that guarantees he'll get what's coming to him.
But it's only to be used as a last resort. You might want to try to deal with him the mortal way first.
You mean TP his house?
No, talk to him.
Up ahead, hard right onto Wildwood.
Think I can take him out with pit maneuver?
Last resort. You don't want to upset the package.
He's heading towards downtown.
Yeah, we're pushing it.
I don't know, sir. The Romulans will sometimes make suicide attacks, but only as a last resort. There's no reason for it here.
Time to impact, approximately 60 seconds.
We don't have the...
Designed to hunt for the bug on a molecular level.
Without even working a human being?
In theory. But it is an instrument of last resort. You must understand that there are risks. Our anatomy, our biology, our body chemistry are vastly different from your own.
It's only natural to get carried away when we're gathered over a cauldron. But remember, this potion is our last resort. I'm still hoping Salem will save us.
Look, I got no clue what Mike is up to. I mean, why are you coming to me?
Last resort, I'm afraid.
We've contacted our friends at the CIA, but...
Do you tell us nothing?
Well, then...